We're not here because George Floyd's feelings got hurt. We're here because the man got murdered.
The difference between All Lives Matter right now and Black Lives Matter is the fact that the black community is suffering. We need to take into consideration that the black community is suffering. It's not about All Lives Matter. I get it. I 100% get it. But when someone is calling for your help, you don't say but. But the moment that my voice gets heard, the moment that I have a racial issue is always, but it's never about race. Why is it never about race?
Yeah.
Why is it never? It is always about race when I walk out of my damn household and I have to worry about when is the next person going to come sideways at me.
Stop! Oh my God, stop hitting!
On Wednesday, the medical examiner ruled his death a homicide. The cause, respiratory arrest due to physical restraint. Methamphetamines and...
My son is right here! Died! Killed! Murdered!
I can't breathe. You're taking my life from me. I can't breathe. Will anyone fight for me?
If I was an American, the laws and regulations that are already in place would protect my life, but they do not.
Right.
So would you even call me an American based on the way that black lives have been treated?
No.
Right.